Hello, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how you can schedule a meeting in Microsoft Teams. For that, you just have to open Microsoft Teams and go to your calendar. On the left side of the screen, you can see calendar, just click on it. There's a red line here you'll see on the calendar, and it shows the current time, so don't be worried about the red line. This is the date 24/25, so today is 25, and this is the red line here. Suppose I want to start the meeting with some people on 26th. So I'll just move ahead in the calendar, and this is 26, and I want to suppose that the meeting to take place at 1 p.m. I'll just click on the box here, 1 p.m. to 1:30, so it's 1:30 to 2. So 1 hour is divided into two boxes. I'll just click on the first box, which means 1 to 1:30, and I'll click on it, and it opens a new meeting page for me where I can add the title of the meeting. Suppose staff uniform meeting, for example, and I will just add the attendees of the meeting. And you can see the best feature which Microsoft Teams gives, it tells us that these attendees are busy or free at that time. And here I can see two of my attendees are busy and one is tentative. So what I'll do, I'll try to schedule a time where all of them are free. So to do that, there's an option, and that is scheduling assistant. Just click on the scheduling assistant, and you can see what time they are all free. So if I just move my meeting from 1:30 to 2, I can see all of them are free and available. So I'll just choose this time and go back to the details. So now we can see our time has changed, 1:30 to 2 p.m. and all are free at this time. Now what we have to do is just press on send, and an email will be sent to all of these with the link of the meeting, and they just have to click on that link and they'll just enter the meeting at that particular time. This calendar will be synced with the Microsoft Outlook calendar as well, so no need to worry about that, and it will give them a notification that you have a meeting at this time and the meeting is about to start. That was all about it. If you want to learn more things about Microsoft Teams, do subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.